I never been in competition. It was always just about, you know, the competition myself, being better than I used to be, overcoming. But it only matters is what God thinks of me, what not what the whole world is thinks of me. I'm here to serve the King of Kings, the revival. Father, voice, hear me out, Father, vision. I know who I am. The only thing that matters. How life been, will say what you want. Since the age of 6, writing with the pen, I've been giving all I got. If I were to call it quits, that where I'd rather throw it in the towel. Cause I surrender, call it mercy. Cause I know I'm for a fact I look better in a row. Something people need to know. Never been about trying to make a faster statement. I care if I wear a body or armor or a guy. Able to throw on the best coffin in the world. Material of this world, like a sheep, and wear it as a cloak. Counting my hands, God, here I am. I'm prepared to stand with the lamp on my nightstand to guide the ways of these upcoming darkest days. Whether they like me or not, they're gonna hear me without a doubt. Taking me down the dark, just to be there. First to trust and meet you like a Peter over the boat through the storm. Take you by the hand and during rain, splashing waters, walking it out like it is nothing, and keeping it coming. Taking your hand, ready for marriage. That's the love of the land, a noble, valuable serpent, stepping on the heads, twisting the neck of the serpent, grinding into a seaman, giving a kick and pivot till the top never remains. I no more deplored as my whole flow of living waters full of gore, gushing like a fresh concord. Grapes straight picked off the heaven vine, sitting my people at the table, feeding my sight, spreading wine. It's nothing like home. That's because even though I got an apartment, making it home, making it whole, the presence of God is all around, make sure it's well known. And everywhere I go, no matter area codes, I'm here collecting, evangelizing, praying and saving lost souls. God's plan with a destiny it has for me. Great was he, cause he never failed his promise. And for my Abuelita, and that's how I live in it now, building patiently, waiting, staying still, being more mature, preparing for my future. I have overcame so much to achieve these goals, as I hold my own nose, routine to my roles, instead of burning bitches complaining. I pray he lift me up off of every burden, concern that is hurting. As I stay eager, urging, I give my heart and soul. I belong to the Lord, this God, here I am. I take my stand as my final chance, and I'm ready, cause I'm ready to take this dance. Here I am.